unlock these two. Apparently single player allows you to unlock things that are coming soon. So we can either get Yuki, who is, yeah, same stats as before, or Pete. We'll get Yuki. And yeah, so this comes out probably the actually plays other characters and scenarios too. Chasing Popo all day, it's got dark and we're still after. Get tired, can't give up. Hey! It's Santa! Well, it's actually Aru, but. Yeah. He is Santa. And there's Popo! Presents. Both whole bag of presents. Chart. And of course, Yuki just wanted more presents. And Yuki's back. Guess what? We just bought Yuki. So I guess we're not playing with Yuki this round. Yes, we can actually play with Yuki in the campaign. See? I got some new cards. These three. Holy Knight gets exchange in Little War. Holy Knight, I will actually be adding to the deck. Little War, for three chapters, offense and defense will happen twice in all battles. It can be good, but it's not recommended for characters like Yuki. Or star characters, at least. Dashes. I could change the base color. I didn't because I neglected it. And your new opponent for this round is Aru. She can hold more cards in her hand. She is a card war. Good, she is a card. I have my favorite card in my hand. That's bad. I will take it. I would like to stay behind Popo, please. She would make a perfect pair for the Popo there. Like the soul of that Popo has gone into that trap. Now she's being badass. I just got I just nearly crit her and one-shot her, but I just don't know. Have fun. She's not likely to attack me anytime soon. And you keep with that kill. Well, with that attack. Tower? Coward, get back here. I say it's kind of a disrespect. First, not on the drop panel. Now let's try to press move, because that was the card that. That double drop, though. Stop at home, I actually... Yeah, I feel like it's better just to stick around. Still only 50... She warped. Right behind me, I thought. Evasion, not a good card unless you are an attacking character. QP is an all-rounder, so it's best if I don't use that. Give me the stars, though. Sorry. Player 3. always a constant threat. Domchi invasion. I haven't really been landing on drop maps. Well, now that I've stayed, I'll probably land on one. Well, the drop towns are actually pretty avoidable. Cool, I landed on the right spot. It's fairly early in the game, and yet, oh, Yuki isn't going for stars. Good. Hope I'm taking massive damage. I'll take the warp. I warped right in front of her. And this is what I mean by RNG. Why are you attacking me of all people? Defend at least 5. Thank you! You're in there! Away from everyone. Okay, I can get more stars. I'll take stars because it keeps me away from it. Wow. That was a pointless battle. The requirements for an arm right now, which is 5 wins. Actually, everyone had. No. Not Marie, actually. So she's going for right now. She's sticking with wins! Good luck with that. I'm gonna go with the card and say, okay, I'll take the win. Evade! Attack! Hey! Another kind of pointless one, but the card gains a level all the same. Get away from me! Get away from me! I will roll right onto the boss. Ethan! Thank you! Go away, still there, so. Lucky I found you. Hopeless, but. Goodbye. I can go for stars, or I can go for a drop panel. I'll take stars. First, I gotta land on normal speed 3 times to win. I hit my own trap. Okay. The game's so lighthearted, it's not really one thing seriously. But in this case, I have to take it seriously. I'm gonna run into every trap on it. Oh, here and there. Using that next turn. I am using that next turn. Done. Guess what? Hey, Aru, you're gonna hate me. You are gonna hate me. Gimme. Land on one, yes. Stars. Now maybe I can land on my space next turn. Gotta stop at home, clear yourself up. You guys have stars in my blood, so I might as well do it. Something tells me even if I lose I get a million stars. Thank God. Aru? Aru, I swear to God. You land on your space and give the game tour. Eh, I'll take the damage. Do not give the game tour. Do not. Wasn't enough. No, that was a force. Man, that was a force. Well, that's it. Game over. I even used her own hyper, but eh. Can't exactly help that. Well, can't argue. I had conditions, so. Yeah, lots of stuff, so. You know the drill. Hyper mode activated. And we're already 20 minutes in. Let's grab some cards before we start. Actually a good card, especially in that. Okay. very useful. Nice present. Okay, now we got everything we need. And I forgot to change the base color. Defensive! Alive! I'm running away. I'm surprised Frank actually didn't go after her. Oh my god. Really? Well, from what it looks like I've lost, because there is no way to stop Marie unless Yuki pulls an ace out of her sleeve. Please, Yuki. Yuki. Now you know why Marie's a pain. I think games only take 10 minutes each. So, this is another map I hate. I'll take the 7 stars, though. I am not unlocking Pete. I don't care. Cars are more important at this point. No, I'm not going to free play. No, I've been staying on normal. That's probably why. Last attempt, and let's see if that works. Holy night. Nice present. There. And I still have myself in the right color. Oh, thanks. No sense in using a hyper here. Rocking. Wow, one roll of hyper mode. I'll take the whole. Aha! So. And victory. So it took me 3 tries that time to finish. probably review the tape and probably edit it a bit, but other than that, that was actually pretty interesting. I did not expect to win that fast. Needless to say, I won in 6 minutes with the hyper mode on. And triumph! And defeated again. And not really. I mean, you gotta win. Popo gotta win, I think. They're surrounding her. And warp. And now she uses her sense of smell as a dog girl. Yeah. At least they kept true to form. I will accept nearly 900 though. But anyway, this recording session's been running long, and I don't think 36 minutes of, well, I think we've gone a little over setup. So, anyway, next episode, we'll be facing episode 4. So, like always, see you guys next time.